What is that? How fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
Another Gadgetbot. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots. Impressive. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots. There they are. Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna boots, returning to your position now.
Awesome! I always wanted a pair of Magna boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Magna boots himself, Clank returned them to Ratchet.
According to my database, we are headed to a shuttle designed for transporting Drek's high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
Unauthorized weapon removal detected. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
This doesn't look good.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
That's Glorg's property!
Ship will self-destruct in 20 seconds.
Come on, come on!
We should go to Planet Gaspar and find out what Dr. Nefarious is up to.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates.
Thank you.
Where should we go?
We must learn what Nefarious is up to on planet Gaspar.
Alright, let's go find you a new jetpack.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find.
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack. Ratchet dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.
The turret could help blast through that door.
Great. Reinforced door. Why does everything have to be made of dense alloy?
I will try not to be offended by that.
Why do you hide, sticky aliens? Mr. Zircon only wishes for you to kill.
Oh boy. Better find some nanotech.
Zircon does not require you. achieve his pain.
That's the last of them.
Mr. Zircon needs no nanotech to survive. Mr. Zircon lives on fear.
Incoming.
Are those grind boots?
A tripod lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Cool! Grind flying boots. Sweet.
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots.
With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail.